About 80 cars pulled in with flat tires, busted rims, you know, both rims on the same side too, you know, and you know, it's ridiculous, you know. And I mean, how, you know, there's a call line supposedly for the city to repair their damages, mm-hmm. but how many, you know, it probably cost the city less to patch this up than to pay all these people to repair their tires.